Okay, I went ahead and marked his eyes and his mouth. But what I want to do is also marked a little bit to give the ears a little bit of definition. So let's go ahead and just make a little triangle cut there. You may not see it now, but when you paint him, they'll show up. Get his ears even. So what I want to do is I want to come down here and pull this smile line down a little bit. Do the same thing over here on this side. He's got a frown going on, so maybe something going on with him. So basically, with this mouth, I want the bottom lip to be over the top one. Make my cuts in here. And I'm just going to pull this down from this side. Towards the bottom of the nose. I'm going to pull this down. There we go. Now he's got to have some nostrils to breathe, so get this nose evened up here real quick. Let's use a Dockyard U-gouge. Stick it in there. And sometimes you got to go back and pick his nose. There's his nostrils. So for his eyes, use this small Dockyard. Go in, set the top of the eye, do thing, same thing from the other side. This is where you change him to change his facial expressions. Okay. I'm going to use my knife. I'm just going to kind of follow that line a little bit. I'm going to cut back up to it. Creating that shadow. Lost it there. Sometimes you get a little piece, there it goes. It doesn't want to come out. Means you didn't get a nice clean cut. So So then to set the bottom of the eye, I'll just use my V tool. And go right up to the corner. And then you can actually do another small V right there. So basically, you're defining the very top of the eyelid. So now his eyeball is somewhere in there. He's not very happy, is he? May have had a hard night of drinking. You can take your V tool and add some hair in this spot. Okay. Not too bad. And you can pick at this thing and I don't like the hat. I like the hat. The more you add to it to a certain point, the more character it gives it. But there is a limit to where you can too much. You can't overdo it. Then you can go ahead and clean up this scarf area. I'm not going to go into painting these guys. You can paint them however you like. And there's a bunch of tutorials out there, people painting their carvings, so I'll leave that up to you. Little details here and there. Keep it interesting. What I'll do when I get done is I take my carving and I'll wash it, get all my pencil marks off of it, and sometimes that reveals some things that you need to go back and fix, clean up. But there we go. Kind of a simple, easy little cowboy refrigerator magnet. Clean that up a little bit. I'll try and get the pattern sketched up so you guys can have that to follow along. There you go. Hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I'll try to bring you more soon.